So your first ever, not your first weekly, no, your first ever tournament, and it's a big one, Spring yeah. Smashing. How yeah. do you feel about that?
I feel pretty, pretty good.
Yeah? Yeah.
Just because, like, I'm second in the PR, but I've never taken nice. An actual weekly or anything.
Oh, right, right. You've just been dominating, really, just dominating, just getting close, but never tasting the, yeah. how does victory taste now?
It tastes pretty good.
How does it feel to own another, you have a Wii U, right?
Yeah.
Another Wii U, but Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild.
I'm excited to play it. The Wii U I'll probably end up selling. But
of course. Yeah. Right. Man, what was your mind thinking throughout that last, that when he reset the bracket?
I was a little shocked that a DK did it to me. So, like, yeah, I just had to, like, end up being in his face more, I guess.
Oh, okay. So you stay back a little bit, but, like, with DK, it's kind of yeah. like you gotta get the percent now or it's never. Like,
yeah.
Yeah. Nice.
I had to, like, not get grabbed, too.
Right. And that Sonic, how was that?
That was painful, but the start, I honestly was ready.
You were putting on the power, yeah.
Yeah, like, from the start, he set the tone, and then, like, he got my stock, and he only had 50%. So I was like, well, I got to, like, wait this out and then switch Diddy, you know? But then I ended up pulling it out, so
yeah,
it's good.
Good stuff. So you did that. Fortunately, we don't have Breath of the Wild here right now.
Yeah, that's IOU, what but Reno said.
But Wednesday. But, yeah, anything else you want to say before we're out here?
Good job, everyone.
Yeah, good stuff.
Good and, sets.
You switched to Diddy in that grand final set, right?
Yeah.
What didn't work?
I kind of SD'd right at the start, if you remember.
I remember that, yeah.
I honestly, more of it was so he didn't get too used to Ness, because I was honestly, like, not feeling it, and I knew he was going to reset the bracket, mm-hmm. so I had to go from Diddy. I feel like that change, honestly, might have messed him up a little bit
really, yeah,
in that first match.
Okay, nice.
After you reset the bracket.
All right, good stuff. Well, congratulations,
thanks,
man.
Dude.
And winning your first tournament, Spring yeah. Smashing, April 8th, 2017. You can put that down in the resume. In the resume.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, though. Thank you
yeah,
very much, man.
Thank you.
All right. Good shit. Good stuff. Excuse me. All right.